Podcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to Music Factory with me, Peter Kazmarski, on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. We're going to sonic your Sunday with Film Noir, The Clockworks, and a new single from Chelsea. But first, from their fourth studio album, 1979's The Raven, it's The Stranglers, Nuclear Device.
First and last men walk this earth, but only a few survive. I'm the Wizard of Oz, and I've got it all planned for my first nuclear device. I don't really care about which way you vote, cause my gerrymander works out fine. I sell desert stretches like a big rubber glove to Japan for a nuclear device. Nuclear device! Nuclear device! Nuclear device!
Okay, straight back into 2021 now, with a new single and track from their debut album, Kids Off the Estate, which is due for release in September. It's the Raytons, Antibiotics.
Antibiotics, nice overrotics, cheap shots and a little narcotics. Won't get no sleep tonight, but he's alright. While the world keeps turning, bad habits, bad relationship, they're like rabbits with no faithfulness.
She wasn't looking for love. He wasn't searching for anything serious. Neither received the above. Stuck in the system of feeling delirious. Antibiotics, nights of erotics, cheap shots and a little narcotics.
Now from their 2019 Men of Glory EP, it's Parisian five-piece, Film Noir, Domaine Berlin.
Thank you.
So our next contributors were signed by Creation Records founder Alan McGee on what he described as the best rehearsal we'd seen since Oasis. This is Irish four-piece, The Clockworks. Feels so real. Another new single now, but this time from a band who really do know the ropes. This is Chelsea, Cash.
Thank you.
Good to hear Chelsea back there with their new single, Cash. OK, we're in Australia now with The Raucous, Amel and the Sniffers. This is Some Mutts. Can't be muzzled. Six tracks in. It must be that time again. From the brilliant Middle Class Revolt, it's The Mighty Fall, Behind the Counter.
But I'm getting thin. One way to famous. Yeah. I say a waltzer, waltzer. You get a waltzer. Guarantee you.
You're listening with me, Peter Kazmarski, to the Music Factory on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. We've still got Ice Age, Billy No Mates and Folly Group to come. But first, I suppose we're all blockheads, really.
Banging nails in your big black dog.
The late, great Ian Dury there with the Blockheads. So I was listening to Idols covering Damaged Goods the other day, and I thought, I must play that. And then I thought, why? This is Gang of Four, Damaged Goods. Now we've got Music Factory favourites, the Cool Greenhouse. This is the Styx.
Stationed in the market towns, and all your means are ex-military personnel with dark browsing histories, or children's entertainers with questionable intentions, and all the village shops, and all the village shops are definitely manned by robots. So is this the kind of catharsis you are after? Strange shapes appear in the mirror when you're not there, and you can hear people's skin crack at regular intervals, or when the sun comes out. They've got your number, they'll be seeing you. Better stay in from here on in. And sometimes when you close your eyes, there's grinning Jimmy Savile's painted on your inner eyelids, and the kinds of Yoko Ono's on treadmills, stretching out into infinity. Well, there's Kermit the Frog doing up his flies on the beach, on repeat. These things all reinforce the need for a proper occupation. Clipped toenails and still growing near the basin. A little camera in the shape of a bit of an eggshell in the bread bin. Surveillance wires disguised as bits of spaghetti down the side of the oven. Looks like the cleaning's not working. Today the birds are flying unusually low to the ground, and the insects are flying unusually close to the clouds. There's all sorts of inversions that you need to get your head around. Clerical workers are lurking in the long grass with remote controls, dog shit bags and their sons. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. Some out of flour wine or some sourdough. Well, that's the kind of thing you're meant to do around here. Wrap it up in old brown paper and you can sell it for a fortune to all the city weekenders. If only you didn't have the weird feeling. Strange plants growing in the outcrop near the village have been plagiarizing your dream. When everything's conducted in hushed tones in a market town.
And now from their new album, Seek Shelter, formed in Copenhagen in 2008, this is Ice Age with High and Hurt.
Down now.
And now we've got Bournemouth and Bristol-based Tourmarees, a.k.a. Billy No Mates, with her new single, Heels.
I did not come dressed as you, you did not come dressed as me. Didn't anybody tell you we're in a state of emergency? I've nothing really left to say, I'm no duty to be all smiles and nice. I do not do heels.
Staying in 2021, and with their new single, Sandfight, this is London's Folly Group.
Thank you.
We're in California now and it's 2010. This is Venus in Furs. Goodbye, horses. Well, we've come to the end of another show. Thanks for listening with me, Peter Kazmarski, to The Music Factory on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next week. We're going to leave you with some of Manchester's finest. It's electronic. Getting away with it.
Radio Lewes.
Local.
Community. Webcasting.